Andrew, difficult game here, and I don't want to state the obvious, but just how difficult is it?
It was real hard. Words can't explain, you know, seriously. We started off slow. I had two penalties. The D-line had three altogether. You know, I feel sort of responsible for this. So, you know, we got to come back and fight hard, but it really hurts bad.
You said it yourself, you guys started slow. You know, the week off, can you put a finger to?
I mean, I don't want to, you know, point at anything in particular because, I mean, that's making excuses. So, I have no excuses. I mean, we just started off slow. We couldn't make up that margin today that they had.
Does this loss feel different than maybe last year? You kind of say, well, it was the first year of the program. You feel like?
It does, because I feel like we're a lot more talented. You know, I think we have a lot more skills, different positions, and I don't feel like we should lose against any team in this conference. And that's not even really being arrogant or anything, but that's how I feel our talent level is. And, you know, we just got to show up.
Andrew, in that second half, you guys really came out and played the defense that this community is used to seeing.
Yes, sir.
And some breakdowns in the fourth quarter. I mean, is that just something they were doing?
I can't really explain it. I mean, I can't even really answer that question fully, sir. I mean, I know me and my fellow D linemen, you know, we go hard and we try our best. And I'm pretty sure everyone else did. You know, just things didn't go our way.
What do you do this week to keep your eyes together, keep your pointing fingers?
Just like you said, just, you know, put emphasis on not doing that. And, you know, just coming out a lot harder and practicing well and getting ready for Southern Illinois.